you create as you speak, you understand that the words that you use to communicate with that person went through their filters, which they have no clue about, and it put them in an immediate state change that determined their behavior. And so for some of you, you get stuck. And you're sitting like, I don't know what to do. I've done this before. I've sent that email 100 times. They're not paying attention to me. Why do I always recruit the wrong people? What's going on with the sales process? How come there's momentum in the sales process that isn't cyclical? Why do we have just as many leads but poor performing team right now? It's because somebody on the team got in a stuck state, infiltrated the rest of the team, and now not only can they not get out of that stuck state, but they don't have the internal representations that lead to the state change physiology and behavior. And even better, they keep the behavior because it justifies the poor performance. And that's where we all get stuck, is when we start to side and wear our pain like a trophy as to knocking it off and choosing the different possibilities. Because wouldn't it be better, if our mind can tell us anything, we pick the bits that serve us, regardless of if it serves anybody else. Gestalt is huge in EO. And why is it huge? Because it doesn't matter how many times I tell you to do something, you're going to do what you want anyways, right? That's why it's so powerful. Not in this room. Touche. So that's the thing, though, is when we take ourselves out of the internal representation that we've always known and we get rid of the label, it can change the entire trajectory of our lives. So that was your first truth. Yeah, some of you thought that was the whole thing. No, we're just getting started.